These hookers looking so hard, they straight
to the curve.
Want to bigger, better things than some horny
chicks. I like his voice.
My homie and some suckers all in his mix. I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking more as well. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next? They got my homie hemmed up, and they all around. Can't get them up, see him if they doing straight
down.
They wanna come up real quick before they start the clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down.
You know I don't rap, right?
I can't believe what's happening in my hometown. Let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I sing my homie.
Gosh. So I'm on my way to work. Actually, here was the story. I'm at work, put color on one client, getting ready to put color on my next client. And my man calls. The front desk girl comes and says, do you have your man's keys in his car? In your purse? Yes, I had both sets of keys in my purse. I took my man to work last night. And he locked the door and he said, I threw my keys in your purse. Look at this seat. So my mother-in-law had given me a ride to work this morning. And so the front desk girl, she let me use her car, and one of the other girls is putting color on my client right now. Or I have no idea what's going on. I'm on my way back. Shit. So crazy. But anyways, so I got home, got him the keys. He made it on time. What is going on here? Person did that. So anyway, I'm almost there. I'm like 5 minutes away. And so that's what my day is gonna be like. Jeez. I just gotta get there and get these clients in and out. Hopefully the front desk girl still has her parking space. So hello everyone, it's Sweet 50 checking in. My scale broke, so I don't know how much I weigh. But all my clothes still fit and fit really, really, really good. So that's all I care. So I kind of got to meet the Iron Maiden, Melissa. We Skyped the other day, and then my computer did something weird, but now I think I fixed it. Like, I don't know. I was gonna return it, but I think, I don't know, my friend said just chillax with it for a little bit, and then do the upgrade, and then whatever. So anyways, so my niece is picking me up today after work, and my sister is having like this football party, which I mean, like, whatever, I'm down for a party. I'm not even really into football, but I like football parties. I'll go to a football party. So I'll probably end up spending the night at her house unless somebody can give me a ride home, because I'm kind of stuck. So, anywho, not much to report. Did Beast build shoulders yesterday? Feel it. So, let's see, I didn't eat any breakfast this morning, but I'm gonna get some quinoa oatmeal. I should have just ran the light. No, I'm just kidding. I'm going to get some quinoa oatmeal from Paradise Bakery. And that will keep me fueled for the rest of the day if I have time. Hopefully I have time. But I was able to go home and grab a sweater and my charger that I forgot this morning. So anyways, like I said, not much to report. Just loving lifting. Can't wait to start lifting heavier. I think my next investment will be, instead of like free weights, I'm going to do a bar. Maybe I'll invest in a bar and some bar weights, because, you know, there's some exercises I could do with that thing that I'm just substituting with regular weights, which is fine. I mean, it's still working, but it'll give my muscles a different, just a little tweak, you know. I'm, I kind of want to up my equipment at home, you know. So, but other than that, everything's good. I, you know, have a grand feeling that I'm the same exact weight that I've been. or I don't know, because I'm cutting right now, so no alcohol, no sugar, but, and then increasing the cardio, cutting back on calories. So anyways, I'm here at work, folks. I hope you guys have an awesome Saturday, and I will chat at you later. Ciao.